The headlines speak for themselves. The privatization of Michigan's prison food service has been plagued with problems. Maggots found in the prison cafeteria. Aramark prison workers smuggling drugs. Aramark workers caught in sexual romp with inmates. Now, it's murder for hire. Sure, the state fined Aramark, but mysteriously canceled the $98,000 fine. Governor Snyder's experiment with privatization has run amok in Michigan. Tell Governor Snyder to stop putting corporate profits over public safety.